Young Money. This argument is just gonna keep going on and on. And at this point, I don't even really
care. What up, what up? We are Lover Video, killing it. Last big scene at the table.
Even fucked up what we're arguing for. And if you think this is the way to be, I'm sorry, this ain't no word for me.
You see this crazy table right here? We just had this crazy food fight, big argument. I'm a lover though, not a fighter. And we just wrapped this first scene, and we're about to get into the performance scene where Wayne is gonna perform with me, and it's gonna be crazy.
Without fighting, we can't even get along. I would just.
What up? This is PJ Morton, it's your boy, and we're here at my first video, my first single, Lover, featuring Lil Wayne. We're here in Miami. The video is gonna be crazy. A lot of crazy fighting, a dope performance scene. So I'm just excited, man. Ready to go. First single on Young Money. We about to kill it, man. It's always good to be a part of the winning team, you know. I feel honored, really, to just be able to bring what I do to the table. There's so many things that Young Money is dope at. You know, I'm just happy that I can come in and play my part and do what I do, just as I am, you know. I think that's what's so dope about the label. Me and Mac Man went to high school together in New Orleans and, you know, kind of did our things in our careers. He went and did the Young Money thing. I started playing with Maroon 5 and writing for a lot of different other artists. And we just thought it was a good time to come together and work together, you know, and represent that home team. That's the short of it.
Set of PJ Morton's video. This is my new artist. He's from New Orleans. He's also a member of Maroon 5. His dad's a big preacher, and this song is crazy. It's called I'm a Lover, Not a Fighter. That's him over my left shoulder right there. And we're just having fun, man.
Absolutely.
Just trying to have fun, man.
On the set of PJ shit, I left home and shoot Manny from the town. You heard me, my nigga? That's the first artist on my left label. You heard me, my nigga? So, you know, y'all see the young boy right there. Your nephew got his own thing popping off his own label, which was with YMCMB. So, we're super excited about that. So, expect a lot of talent. So, we're back on the brain to the table.
Where the bounty hunter at?
Got the bounty hunter BP. Yeah, we in this motherfucker. We here for the little homie PJ. Moolah, Moolah about to pull up. We out here, my nigga, 305. All day, every day, my nigga.
Your motherfucking Cincinnati hats in the sky. Nigga, don't ask.